happy day for that family. For others, it's a day to cure their hangovers. And what better way to do it than go to the 14th annual Hangover Fest at the Cordova International Raceway? News 8 photojournalist Stephanie Martin takes us there.
Welcome, Hangover Fest 2015, right here, Cordova International Raceway.
Basically, what you're going to see here today are regular street cars, stuff you're going to see, you know, cruising in downtown Davenport. They come out and just play with their regular, you know, mom's minivan or whatever, they can run anything. January, you guys get a little antsy, want to get out on the track, so they get an opportunity to come out here and just play with their street cars a little bit.
It's been a few months since I've driven it, so it's kind of nice. Just to kind of get the racing back in our system, ready for the season to start. You can just bring your everyday driver and have some fun.
Oh, it's a lot of fun. A lot of fun.
It's fun. Something to do, get you, you know, off the couch and out moving and gets the blood flowing a little bit.
Just the adrenaline rush you get from, you know, going faster than you normally can on the highway.
My dad's racing, my boyfriend's racing, my brother-in-law's here, my sister's here, my nephew's here. So, yeah, it's kind of a family thing. We do see our fair share of hungover people.
$1 Bloody Marys. We've got $2 beers over there.
Free aspirin for those that need the hangover cure. $1 Bloody Marys. $2 beers if you need a little hair of the dog that bit you last night.
I haven't done that. I'm not much of a drinker or anything.
Usually I know that since I'm coming to do this, I really don't want to try drinking too much, so.
Yeah, I think it's perfect to cure hangover.
As mentioned today, the Raceway provided $1 Bloody Marys as well as free aspirin to anyone who came to the event. Still ahead.